please subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon, you'll be notified of Kalkine's latest videos. Thanks for joining us on our trending topic, and today we're going to bring to you the pros and cons of algorithmic trading. Hello, my name's Sage for Kalkine Media. Today we're going to throw light on algorithmic trading, what it is and what are its pros and cons. An algorithm is defined as a set of instructions employed to solve a problem. Similar to every other sector, algorithmic or algo trading is currently being used in stock markets to leverage user data, past patterns, and a designated set of pre-specified instructions to achieve fixed targets. Buy or sell orders are being executed utilising automated and pre-programmed trading instructions. And traders also use algo trading for arbitrage and trend trading. In short, algo trades can deliver profits at speed and frequency impossible for a human trader. In today's world, large institutions, banks, and mutual funds employ algorithms to establish and liquidate positions at unimaginable speeds. Logical coding has not only helped to improve trading performance and speed for market participants, but also reduced transaction costs. And now, let us understand how has algo trading evolved over the years. It was in the 1970s when algo trading was first introduced in the American financial markets, and in 1976, the New York Stock Exchange introduced the designated order turnaround, or DOT, system for routing orders from traders to specialists on the exchange floor. And currently, over 60% of all traders in the US are executed by computers. So, what are the advantages of algorithmic trading? Generally, large brokerages use algorithmic trading to reduce costs associated with trading. Market participants also employ algorithmic trades to create liquidity. Technology makes way for faster and easier execution of orders, making it attractive for exchanges. Algo trading is immensely useful in the rapid buying and selling of securities at small price increments. It helps investors and traders to book profit quickly. Moving on to the disadvantages of algorithmic trading. Even as the brisk speed of order execution acts as an advantage in ordinary scenarios, it becomes a challenge when several orders are executed at the same time without any human intervention. A flash crash becomes almost certain in such a case. And in addition, the liquidity created through rapid buy and sell orders can disappear just as quickly, eliminating the chance for traders to profit off price changes. And thanks for joining us on the report, but that is all for now, and hope you found it informative. Do keep watching Kalkine Media for all such market-related insights and the latest buzzing trends. If you do like this information, please like, share, comment on the video below, let us know your thoughts. Subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon, and you'll be notified of Kalkine's latest videos. But for more info and regular updates, do head to the website, it's kalkinemedia.com. I'm Sage for Kalkine Media.